Thank you. that the other four, number 15, Aisha Turner, assistant coach Jamari Allen, and the head coach Rashard Jefferson. And now we're starting out for the home team on the scoreboard, the white man from Dunbar High School, to the intent of a woman who had a work.
Thank you.
Shooting one of the opponents will be number two, Stephen Green, the lineman.
Thank you.
Let it be full power.
Thank you. I
Chuck Hall possesses stage with the Empire.
Thank you.
Young Hall, possession goes over to Butler.
Thank you. Stop.
Number one, if you got a word, please. Jump ball, possession goes to Dunbar. shooting two will be number 40, Jason Gray. Thank you. for the government, of the board, the United States, for the individual, and 15, I shall turn. File number 15, I shall turn. That is his gift. Back of Butler, number 2, Justin Flowers, 282. Moving number 1, Kenyatta Lewis.
Jews. 16 out of a tournament.
We are in the championship round of the tournament. This game is for the consolation championship. We'd like to introduce the starting lineups for Ventino High School. Their head coach is Zach Myers. Assisted by Justin Christie, Jeff Bliss, Joey Cavillo, and Corey Pressler. And their starting lineup, a 6'2 senior, number one, Wes Dwyer. A 5'10 junior, number four, Kyle Apollo. A 6'3 senior, number five, Jeremiah Winston. A 6'8 junior, number 14, Jason Brown. And a 6'5 junior, number 21, Steve Johnson. For Grant Park, the Dragons, their head coach is Matt Russell. He's assisted by Lee Bell and Chad Hubbard. The starting lineup, a 5'11 sophomore, number 2, Blake Brown. A 5'6 senior, number 3, Tyler Hudson. A 5'10 senior, number 11, Ryan Hubbard. A 6'2 senior, number 30, Brock Brown. And a 6'6 senior, number 34, John Pavek.
Yeah.
his